the main components of the Vantage panoramic X-ray system. On the vertical column, beside the alignment mirror, we have the adjustable Frankfurt plane laser, the rotating overhead support and C-arm, the temple support wands. The patient positioners and sanitary bite pieces are stored in a compartment on the positioning table. There are two different types of positioners, a bite piece and chin rest for panoramic exams and a TMJ positioner. On both sides of the positioning table, we have the control keypad, column height adjustments, temple wands control, and the alignment lasers. Below the positioning table, we have the Vantage Touch operating panel. Before introducing a patient for examination, we must prepare the system. If necessary, tap the cycle key on the Vantage Touch to bring the overhead to the patient entry position. Then, verify the yellow ready indicator. Place the Frankfurt plane laser in the lowest position. How to perform a standard panoramic exam, an enhanced panoramic exam, or a panoramic bite wing exam. Choose a procedure by tapping the Vantage Touch control panel. Verify your technique according to patient size and anatomy. Explain the examination process to the patient. Place a sanitary barrier on the bite piece. Explain to the patient that the anterior teeth will be placed within the grooves of the bite piece. Ask the patient to remove glasses and jewelry. Begin patient positioning. Instruct the patient to place their hands on the stabilizing grips. Gently guide the patient towards the vertical column. Instruct the patient to bring the toes in contact with your instep, which will be placed approximately 8 inches in front of the vertical column. Ask the patient to now stand at full height and relax the shoulders. Adjust the vertical height of the positioning table using the two control buttons and place the patient's anterior teeth in the bite piece grooves. Align the patient's head. Begin by drawing the Frankfurt plane laser up to align with the base of the patient's orbit and the top of the ear canal. Use the height of the positioning table to tilt the patient's chin higher or lower, bringing the Frankfurt plane horizontal. Move directly behind the patient and gently rotate their head to align with the projected mid-sagittal laser. Be sure to observe alignment from front to back as well as from top to bottom. Close the head support wands. Inform the patient to remain still. Ask the patient to smile and align the cuspid laser with the leading edge of the cuspid. Instruct the patient to close the lips around the bite piece. On the control panel, tap the cycle button once and verify the green ready condition. Instruct the patient to place the base of the tongue to the roof of the mouth as if swallowing. Ask the patient to remain still and hold their breath for the duration of the scan. Perform the examination. At the end of the exam, the overhead structure drives to the patient exit position. Advise the patient to remain in place until the overhead comes to a complete stop. At the end of the return movement, the head positioning wands will open. Assist the patient in stepping back and out of the structure. Tap OK to accept the image. At the end of an examination, the overhead structure is in the patient exit position. The gray ready indicator verifies this. Press the cycle button on the Vantage Touch once to bring the overhead structure to the patient entry position. How to perform the TMJ examination. To perform a TMJ examination, first exchange the panoramic bite piece and chin rest for the TMJ positioner. choose the TMJ exam on the control panel. Verify the technique according to patient size and anatomy. Explain the examination process to the patient. Ask the patient to remove glasses and jewelry. Place a sanitary barrier on the positioner. Inform the patient to stand at full height and draw the patient into the structure. Begin patient positioning. Instruct the patient to place their hands on the stabilizing grips. Gently guide the patient towards the vertical column. Instruct the patient to bring the toes in contact with your instep, which will be placed approximately 8 inches in front of the vertical column. Ask the patient to now stand at full height and relax the shoulders. Adjust the Frankfurt plane laser to align with the base of the patient's orbit and the top of the ear canal. After the Frankfurt laser has been set, use the height of the positioning table to tilt the patient's chin higher or lower to bring the Frankfurt plane horizontal. Move directly behind the patient and gently rotate their head to align with the projected mid-sagittal laser. Be sure to observe alignment from front to back as well as from top to bottom. Close the head support wands. Inform the patient to remain still. On the Vantage Touch, enter the Ready for Imaging position by tapping the cycle button once and verify the green ready condition. Ask the patient to close the mouth, remain still, and hold their breath. Perform the first scan of the TMJ examination. As the overhead structure drives to the patient exit position, allow the patient to relax, but advise them not to step out of the structure, even when the head positioning wands open. Verify the first TMJ scan on the Vantage Touch display and press OK. While the patient remains in place, return the overhead structure to the patient entry position. Once this movement is complete, realign the patient's Frankfurt plane, mid-sagittal line, and close the temple support wands. Again, enter the Ready for Imaging position by tapping the cycle button once and verify the green ready condition. Ask the patient to fully open the mouth, remain still, and hold their breath for the duration of the scan. Perform the second scan of the TMJ examination. At the end of the exam, the overhead structure drives to the patient exit position. Advise the patient to remain in place until the overhead comes to a complete stop. Assist the patient in stepping back and out of the structure. Tap OK to accept the image. At the end of an examination, the overhead structure is in the patient exit position. The gray ready indicator verifies this. Press the cycle button on the Vantage Touch once to bring the overhead structure to the patient entry position. If no further TMJ examinations will be performed, exchange the TMJ positioner for the standard panoramic bite piece and chin rest.